Good afternoon and welcome to the weekly update for First In. I hope this week you've had the opportunity to get outside and enjoy some of the not so hot temperatures and do something fun with your friends or family. You know, we have some important things happening here in the life of our church. The first of which is we have an online business meeting happening next Wednesday at 6 o'clock. So just go to firstdenton.org and you'll see a link there where you can get online. And if you have any questions ahead of time, email me, DarrenB@firstdenton.org with those questions. Or when you're online during the meeting, there's gonna be a chat function where you can go ahead and let us know what's going on and how we can answer those. You're gonna hear updates from the different committee chairmen as well as Pastor Jeff. Where we're headed as a church, what's been going on, we encourage you, please tune in at 6 o'clock next Wednesday. Also, this Sunday, we are still having services. So if it's safe for you, please come and join us at either 9:30 or 11. Dr. John is gonna be preaching this Sunday. Encourage you to invite some friends, maybe start a watch party on Facebook, but we want you to be plugged in and connected here as we worship God together on Sundays. And lastly, maybe you've been impacted because of COVID or what's going on in the world. If that's happened to you, or you know someone who needs assistance, please let us know how we can help. If you'll go to our webpage, firstdenton.org, and look at the very bottom of it, there's a place where you can contact us so we can know how we can come alongside you and help. We know there are many people in need right now. Some of you may need prayer, some of you may need financial assistance, but whatever it is, we want to be here for you. Again, I encourage you to do something this week, to be the church, to share your faith with someone, to open up your Bible and read God's word. Thank you for tuning in, and we can't wait to see you this Sunday.